Russia gains a claim on the Russian region. Oh, that's a good. I like that casus belli. Let's get another one of these. I'm gonna like it. I'm gonna like it a lot. Let's combine. Yes. I hope they don't move down north or south. That's not something I want. Actually, I might as well just go to war once I finish this cannon. Yeah. Join coalition. So who are they, coalition? Coalition against Muscovy. Targeted. Okay, so who's in my coalition against me? Just Novgorod. All right, let's declare war. Call on allies. Sweden and Oh, Denmark and Sweden. Poland? Huh. So, let's approve relations. See if anything happens. End a religious turmoil for whoever that said it was. I didn't check. I only have 5,000 manpower, though. What's my maximum? Maximum is 46,000. Yeah, we should be okay, though. They don't have an army. We are going to get attrition, but that's fine. No diplomats to send. Right, so let's get rid of this guy. It's about 30 days. That mean that could give us Sweden time through this improving relations to be, to join the war. Again, it's not needed, so whatever. Poland says no this time. All right. That's fine. Let's go over here. Oh, I thought they were asking for peace already. We surrender. We don't want to do this anymore. Let's even go after these. We do have a leader here. Do we have a leader here? We do not have a leader here. It would cost us military power to do that, so I'm not going to get a leader. You are actually going to split up. Are you sieging them? You are. Oh, did you join war? I don't know. That's good. All right. Where's their guy gone? They're right here. They're leaving 8th, 9th. Oh, they're going this way. All right. So, 7th, 8th. They're going to there, 28th, 24th, so we should catch them. We have more men, and I don't know what's their technology at. 8, we're like at 10 now, something like that. 10, yeah, so we should handily destroy them. Right, let's continue. Detach a siege, go over here. I completely forgot about these guys. Then detach a siege, go over here. Then, all right, let's go over here. Oh, so I just need to make sure they don't like attack this big group. You are going to go here. You are gonna go up there. What did they get out of the peace deal? There's like a thing down here you could usually check for that, but whatever. I'm not sure if I got a memo for it or like a little thing for it, or I missed it, or whatever. It's fine. It's all fine. If I just destroy this army, I should be okay. I will be okay, because if they don't have an army, that's a lot of chips though. If they don't have an army, then siege is over. If they don't have an army, not only can they not attack me, but they can only build it one at a time in different places. So, they can't actually do anything against me if they don't have an army. Because I have a guy, or a thing of two everywhere, they can't kill me. I'm not sure where they're retreating to. Maybe possibly over there. They're going to my lands. They are going to my lands. It's foolish. Very foolish of you. Actually, it might not be. Actually, they might be going right to that capital. No, they're going over here. They're going... Sweden go. Sweden already out this war. Sweden still is in this war, so... Well, I guess you all go over here. So, yeah, I don't know what's going on with Sweden there. So we'll go in with less men. But we're winning with the less men. We were winning with the less men anyways. So it's fine. You are going to keep running. Keep running. Keep running. They gotta run all the way back here, I presume. There you are. You go over here. Everyone go over there. Another siege is done. Where's that siege? Oh, over here. You are gonna go over there and help. So helpful. Where'd this go? Or where's this? Right there. You go here. Yeah, it's not a difficult battle to win. These aren't difficult to win. 4, 3. Oh, I thought I was actually gonna, or they were actually gonna die there. What, this? No. You, combine. You. Decline that. I do want either, if I can vassalize them, I'll be okay with that as well. You were staying there. I'll be okay vassalizing them. I'm not actually sure where they're going. Oh, they're just gonna stay there. I guess because all the other places are occupied. Where they're being occupied. Is that them? That's them. All gone. Let's finish off these sieges. Yeah. And that's basically it. That's Novgorod. I don't know if I can vassalize them. I highly doubt I can annex them. Well, they don't have high value promises. 200, yeah. Yeah, they even 207, both of them? Huh. Well, I'll take as much as I possibly can this war. Most likely it's going to be high value promises, but yeah. You have the walls broken, so I will assault. I have so many more men than you, and my morale is higher. So yeah, that was alright. Wall's broken anywhere else? Wall's not broken anywhere else. You guys are then just going to go home. And you two, are going to go here. You two, here. And then we're just waiting for one more. Just wait for this siege to end. If I can get, because this is also going to be diplomacy, or diplomacy, prestige. So this, if I do that. They are sieging Denmark's land, but this land should fall a lot sooner, so I'm not too worried about it. men there. Saying this one province, 41,000 men. 29 are mine. And then they left, so they wouldn't get attrition to die like they were doing to me. Gain 5. Because money is not a problem. Well, it's getting there, but right now, it's not. Because I am losing 13 gold, and I'm getting that, so. Too bad. Here, the council. His Holiness the Pope. Whatever. Yeah, I like this because I don't have to deal with the papacy. Like, I guess I can get. I can't get excommunicated. I can get a crusade called against me, I think. I don't know. I think I might be in the same religion group as, this is it. Protestant. No, I want everything as much as I possibly can. I will deal with the rebels. Like I might. There's probably gonna be a huge coalition against me, but I do have the army to fight them off. And that's what matters. Yearly technology. All right. Then 99. Is this just because of the army? I'll go over there and kill that. Do they still have land? You know, that's fine. They'll probably give me a 100% peace deal anyways. Oh, they own here. Oh, that's fine. Keep that. There's 46. 78. So it's 92 right there. Then... So I still won't be able to annex them or do anything next turn or next war. I still have to take more land after that. Yeah, it's not really gonna make a deal if I big deal if I take that, unless of course this is worth like 5 war. I kind of want to take it just to see if it makes any difference. It's not going to. It's not going to. There's no point. Just let's use that deal. 94% send demand. There we are, Muscovy. We separated Novgorod completely. And we can convert people like you. So, let's use this and make core. And then if I wasn't converting people, then I should be okay as well. But I am, so yeah, whatever. You were going over there. So, let's build, get some more armories. This gets this manpower up. There we are. And we're still gonna cost money because of it, but we are making money, which is fine. It's because it's also because our navy isn't like giant. Like people who have a giant navy all like struggle with money because they spend like 40 gold a month on navy. Yeah, so what's the force limit here? 42. So, let's get the 5 cannons. Oh, we can't yet. Alright, so we'll just hang around here. Well, we'll split in half, actually. Split in half. You here. I'm gonna keep this organized. You. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. You. How do I do that? Like, take these. It's like a way you can just choose a specific. Whatever. I want both of you to go here. Because that way I keep it in order. And everything is even. And you're still reinforcing. Awesome. So, 10, 7, 5,